All right. Did it again. Let's see. That's right, we got Sanji. Kai, Chuck, Sengoku, Zagon, and Borg. Sorry, we're gonna go up north. It's up, National Park, then right, then up again, I believe. Pretty sure I got all these guys. Do a lot of switch training with Sanji to get him up the par, you know. Kinda want you to turn into Vorg. I should be faster, so my fake out should counteract his fake out. And I'll go into. Actually, never mind. I'll stay with you. The CC. Oh, I forgot. It's obvious. But now my close combat should KO. If it did that much to me, yeah. Or I have no bug no bug moves, right? Pretty sure I don't. Yeah, I got this. Ooh. Gonna take down probably. Yeah. And next, no, never mind. Come on, wake up! My gosh. Yep, okay. Thank you. You do. That's fine. This is not gonna do much at all. Okay. Can I just think about three? Okay, crit, nice. I'll take it. See here. This chest goes back down here. Should be fine. One second. Let me see something. See. One, two, lovely, it's back. See, is it back? Okay, it's back. Two, three, there it is. To check this. 1, 2, 1, 2. Oh, that's worse. What about this? 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. That also feels worse. 1, 2. Okay, that's better. 1, 2. 1, 2. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, one, still doesn't sound great. 1, 2. One, two, one, two, 1, 2, 3, 4. Testing, testing. Ch-ch. Let's see here. It is kind of better, a little bit. Let me check something. Okay, let's see. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. I don't know. Maybe like a test sentence real quick to see. It sounds kind of the same. Because I think I'm getting double audio input. I think. Let me test this. Where is it at? Here we go. If I do this, will it still? Nope, not that. If I do this, it's still, yep, still double. Oh, and now it's big. Does this do anything? Let's see. 1, 2. Alright, it looks like. Oh, I think I know what's going on. No? What? Regardless, I think that fixed it. Looks like it fixed it. I'll have to check back in the VOD later. Is there any way to make that? What's it? Check at 16 minutes. Make a note so I remember to do so. To Pokemon. You've got to get out of here. Oh. You've got to get out. Zygon is dead. Fantastic. So that's fun. It's great for me. Just jump kick and hope for the best. Okay. I actually go to the city to the right and heal real quick. Watch this be like a Machamp. Okay. Level 20, though. That's gonna be some good experience for Sanji. Let's see, it's just a Diglett. Probably has magnitude, actually. Mud Slap, that's kinda annoying, but. That sucks. That sucks a lot. Button hit. Okay, I did more than I wanted, and of course I missed. Oh, of course. I'm gonna quick attack it before it digs. Magnitude. Okay, yeah, I go down. I don't. Let's risk it. That was a lot to a 7. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay. I'll just gonna get him in here just to get some experience. A fake out. Then I'll go into Makuhita, probably. Fake out again. Just a dig. Going for fake out would be useless. Excuse me. Is that Ember? Yeah, I'll take Ember. Overgrowl for now. Fairy pots. I'd be good if I get some citrus berries. Well, a citrus berry. Then I can just grow it. I'm not gonna use that for the Oran berries. I don't have anything to fertilize with. I just gotta remember these are here. Wait, can I water them? Should I water them? Let's kind of use this. Oh, I should have booked that at my party. Skitty and Sandra, that's not bad. Level 16. Okay, Kai was good to have up front. That should do some good damage. Nice, nice. So I'm just gonna go for like Sand Attack or Dig or something. Swift. Yeah, it's both. Yep, good. Does nothing. And that's a crit too. Okay, okay. Definitely scarier Pokemon this time around. Gravel is a scarier Pokemon right now because it has like magnitude and stuff like that. So let me target on this one. I was hoping that would be enough. Poison gas. Go right. Not throw. Ouch. Okay. Do I have potions? I hope I have potions. I was hoping that would be enough. It's dark type, secondary, right? Poison dark? I wouldn't mind it if he poison- oh, damn. I was gonna say if he poison gassed Zygon. Zygon does have to get out. Do I risk it? No, no, I don't. Is gonna hit. Okay. Oh, yeah, definitely the right choice. Absol. Okay, all these are weak to fighting, which is good. Definitely need to get the Explode out. Attack will take him out next turn. You should probably get out. It's gonna be risky. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Dang.
Okay, it's fine. Horn attack should do it. I'm gonna go back and heal again. I have one potion. Let's go back and heal. We'll have fun on the way. No, not in my bag. I'm really close. Let me just... He's gonna have to go down, but let's stick it out. We should get to the next city. And then we'll come back. Oh, yeah, literally right there. Oh, hello. Oh, now I can look at the Eevee from Goldenrod. Oh, disappeared for a second there. Let's go check out the other side of the route. No, there's at least one trainer. Magnet? Well, that's pretty useless for me for right now. Don't think there's any electric fighting types yet in this game. The only ones I could think of are like Zeraora. And obviously, he's far from this game. Not too. Level 17. Actually, well, I might be good for Thunder Punch on Hitmonchan. Why'd I do this? I'm quite effective to, I'm quite weak to the flying. But logically, if he had a flying move, he would have went for it just now, right? Right? Okay, it did more than I... Oh, okay, good. So all the trainers on the route. To heal again. Let's go to the burn tower. Smash for that one. more to just chilling down here. So, rival fight? Yep, it is. Mustard, that's right. Machop, that's also right. He has a fighting type. Oh, he has. No, does he? Does he have the Chimchar? Level 20? Ooh. Oh no. It's fine. Flinch, okay, that's good. Okay, that's fine. It's gonna do what, 20 damage to me? Just over half. I'm just under half. Over half left, I should say. Dang. Big doof. That's fine. Good. Okay, that's scary. It's a lot more than I thought. But this should one shot. Nice. Alright, Kai needs to get out. Monferno. Might take me out. Yeah, okay, I'm in trouble. I'm in danger. I should have bought healing items. It's very possible I lose this. Yeah, I think I lose. I got thick fat, actually. Wait, did he big brain should have went for fake out. Why am I only getting twos? Why? Come on now. My gosh, was that, that was crit. Okay. Stall for a second with you, back out. That might get one CC off. Okay, yeah, I get one CC off. This will probably put him in the red. I don't think it will kill, because I'm pretty weak. Okay. Krogan. He has a good team. I want a Krogan. I want a Monferno. Just do as much damage as I can. Yikes. Before he one shots me. Just keep doing that, it's fine. Okay, so I still do win this then. Wait, has he got potions? He just threw really hard. Does he not have any other moves? I know he has like poison jab at this point, probably. Maybe revenge. He would have just let me sit there and do that. Crazy. I'm not prepared to fight any Pokemon. Drifloon. Of course. I'm not fighting type yet, so it's not super effective. So let me get out. Let me get out. Okay. Let me buy some healing items. Actually, no. I'm saving up to buy close combat PMs. I'll be fine. When do I get fly in this game? I forget. Take this on. Let me see how much Ember does. It does over half. Oh, that was crit though. Great. Okay. Will this be enough? Dang. Sad. excuse me. This might be dumb. I'm going to you. Okay, good. Perfect, actually. stats boosted now. Okay, that kind of sucks. Just do it again. Okay, good. Good damage, good damage. Nice. Be a Krogunk. Krogunk would be nice. See, I want a Poliwrath and a Toxicroak. Those would two be good members of the team. What type of another deep scale? Another one. Alright, this just wraps around. That's just about what I can't get. So, Haunter. Very apt for the venue. Let's see. We have Pursuit. Hopefully it doesn't hurt me too bad. Hopefully it goes for... I don't know. Oof. How much will this do to me? Ah, oh, dang, he's faster. Okay, yeah, I lost. Lost him. Sorry, Kai. Alright, let's go heal again. Hopefully we can make it out of here. Ice Squirrels. Cool Pokemon, but... please one. Oh, there's Poison Rab. There's the poison. Oh, Torchic's dead. My gosh. Arcanine, that's cool. Wait, I thought Torchic died. Oh, you're not... that's fine. I mean, do you not die from poison this gen? I guess the last gen to do that was Gen 3. For some reason, I thought it was Gen 5. Oh, I thought this was the last gen where you can die out of battle from poison. Apparently, not so. Bloom. Slowking. Thought there was an item up here. Ditto. So many encounters. Another Torchic. Why does Suicune sound like a Reggie? Wait. That definitely is a Reggie, isn't it? Sounds like Reggie Steele. I need the. Need strength to get that item. Made me think of Poké Rogue. I should play Poké Rogue again. See if there's. Well, I know there is definitely some new stuff. Might play Poké Rogue for a little bit next week. Perhaps. I don't think I even did any battles. I think I'm pretty underleveled for this. Oh boy. Yep. I knew that was a thing. Nice. Oh, guts. Okay, this should be good. Guts boosted, crit boosted, arm thrust 2 still. Did I not? I mean, this guy has the wide lens on still. He has a wide lens. How is he getting so many misses? Explain. That was a good switch. Yep. Very good switch. your another sphere. After this, I'm gonna go heal. Let's see, oh yeah. 20. Actually, I'd have been okay with the stun spore. That guts boost again. No poison point. Well, I mean, I'd be fine with poison point. Let's double kick. Let's peck. I'll take peck, actually. And he evolves after this battle, too. Get that double kick as well. I'm a cargo. Nice, nice. Let's get rid of... Honestly, Exocentric is cool, but... I think there's two more trainers in here. Fuck no. Is everybody level 18? That's crazy. That was not intentional. Expect him to go for crunch. I'm gonna go for a bite again. Rage, that's fine. I forgot how many steps it was. I think it was one more step. Sanji getting the first, his first KO. Okay, okay. Hip up. Do one. Okay. What a sport. Let's do one more. Pretty sure he has at least water gun for sure. He might have bubble or bubble beam at this point. There's that too. That's a crit. Okay, you all caught up. Okay, perfect. It's fine. All right, let's get you out of the front. I did it on purpose. Let's get you up there now. And let's fight Mori. Oh, stones all that. Right. Gym leader. Four Pokemon Pineco to open up. Self-destruct, protect, spikes. See what he does. Bide. She died nothing. Is bide priority? Why did it go before fake out? Weird. Very weird. Wow. I'm gonna go into somebody with setup. I know he has meditate, but he also has the focus. There you go. One shots for sure. Oh. Okay. A lot. Yeah, I think I lose. Like, for real this time. I don't think I can do anything with this. But maybe I can touch him. 25. Citrus. Of course he does. Alright, it's my first whiteout. That was a crit. Any trainers I can go fight? I don't think so. Just grind the grass for a little bit. 13. Oh boy, it's gonna take a while. Let's just go here for a second. Ta-da. So let's go to 21. There'll still be a challenge. What? Why? Is this a hit? Okay, wait, let me look at my stats. Because this should 100% be a Temo Jam. What do you mean? His attack is so much higher than his defense. I'm annoyed. I gotta go to the restroom real quick. I'll be back in a second. I'm annoyed. Alright. Alright, I'm back. I was trying my hardest to figure out why he's like this, but I can't figure it out. I don't know. Well, because of the power bracer, he's... Actually, it's probably around the same. Really close to the same. That sucks, though. Well, he's definitely not going to be used much anymore. Unfortunately. So it's going level 21, right? No, thanks. Triple kick? Sure, I'll take triple kick. Over rolling kick. Give the power band to Sanji. I get Folk Sanji back. No, because I'm gonna keep the choice band. It's not good knockoff. Yeah, never mind. I got excited there for a second. Okay. Rip break, I'll take it. Over horn attack. He's 21 now. A little bit better of a more even of a playing field. Let me put that power band on Sanji. Again. Now, I still don't really have an answer for the Mantine, aside from just hit it really hard, as fast as you can. As fast as I can. Do I have something I can set up with and sweep? Not particularly, no. I can always use Vorg as a switch-in if I need to. I should do it. He has a Pineco starting out, I believe, if I remember correctly. So I can just Ember into that. Yeah, Pineco's here. Where's Ember? Two should be able to do it. Yeah, two. Actually, he might. No, never mind. I was gonna say he might super potion here, but he's biting, so he can't. Which might be bad if he super potions later on. Here's the man time. Let's get as much damage off as I can. Do this, hope for the burn. He's probably gonna one shot me. Most likely, I feel. More than likely. Yep, okay. I'm going to get Kai to intimidate to lower the wing attacks. A triple kick, let's see how much this does. This should do probably a little over half, so it's still gonna two shot me. Okay, a little under half, good. Unfortunate. Wow, that was pretty bad. Why is this thing so bulky? Do I still have Leer on Heracross? And I'm gonna use him for the free switch in. Intact, probably gonna one shot. Okay. Just a little bit of work, at least. Close combat before I go down. Citrus. Okay, I don't want him to use a super potion on the Mantine, so I'm going to Leer. Actually, I should have went out to Kai again to get the Intimidate. Because it's gonna kill me. Okay, it did not. I got one shot at this. I just gotta hope I'm faster. I'm not faster. Okay. This is bad. This is bad. I very well might lose again. I just gotta hope a jump kick is enough. Just choice ban, jump kick, stab. Nice, okay. Now I just gotta hope the last two Pokemon are normal types or rock types. Huge power Azumarill. Okay. 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 Just don't miss. Okay. One more. That's 22. Okay. Lands. Come on, just one shot. Crit. Okay. Nice. Alright, good job, Chuck. Can you surf now? Team 30. Let's see what Team 30 actually is. It is Hyper Fang. Can I drop? Whoosh, nope, how can I not? Okay. Whoosh, there we go. We could turn this back on. Do I do something in here right now? Guess so. Oh, is this where I get... I think this is where I get surf, if I remember correctly. Let's go take care of this guy up here. Surf. Do I now go Olivine? Yeah, Olivine. Then CN Wood. I don't think I need surf until I get to Olivine, I believe. I think once I get to Olivine, I'll end stream there. Maybe. I noticed a lot of owls coming up. Bruchiana, that's easy. Did I not? That's annoying. That's unfortunate. Momorilk. Please be enough. Ludicolo, level 20. Earthquake. Well then, this is bad. Okay, I thought he would go down. Drain, that's fine. I resist it. Pretty sure, yeah. Okay, nice crit. Down there and fight that guy. Excuse me. Is my knob will be able to one shot? No. How am I not faster? I do one shot. I'm just somehow not faster than Swine Up. That's several levels below me. Go back and heal. Probably go back and heal after this one. Just go with shock on this. Heal now. Okay, did more than I was expecting. I was expecting like 45%. Bellsprout. Oh yeah, I will switch out. Heal right fast. Let's see what Pokemon are in here. Or not, just kidding. Wait. How do you get that? Oh, rock climb. Wait, I don't see any Pokemon this route. Please have Pokeballs. Wait, I should have put Vorg out front. Yep, that's about right. Teleport again. Oh, confusion. Fantastic. Actually, Vorok could probably have a better fake out. That's Sengoku right now. So he has Teleport, Confusion, Double Team, Steadfast. I was about to say, does he have Speed Boost? He's going TP. There it is. Okay, let me switch. Ward out front. So I can get that fake out. At least he's the common counter. Come on, please, 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 please. Oh! I wasn't expecting it to catch it that time. Well, this is Zoro for sure. I'm just looking up his moveset, his level moveset and stuff. He gets Fury Cutter slash Sword Stance, Psycho Cut 31. He also gets CC later on. He gets Leaf Blade and Night Slash through the move reminder. It's Slash, Sword Stance is good. Alright, well, so he gets some stuff, but it's not going to be until like endgame that he becomes really good. Let's go Hirono actually. Oh. Yeah, just go row now. Row. Row. No. Row Noah. Alright, let's go to the box and pick up Attaboy. Add him to the team. I completely forgot about him. He's one of my favorite Pokemon too. Wait, let me check his nature. My gosh. Okay, watch this. It's quiet. What was quiet? Please be a good nature. It's not great. Increases special attack level speed. For a little while at least, he will be a special attacker. By a little while, I mean like 5-6 levels. Why is Overworld shiny? Overworld sprite almost looks shiny. Should I go ahead and give it to Sanji? Because Sanji, Ronoa, Zygon, and Chuck are definitely in-game Pokemon. I'm keeping them the whole time. Good to you for now. Just for some type diversity. Oh. All right, let's see what else is in this grass. Like I said, the only other Pokemon that I can think of that I want would be a Krogunk and a Poliwrath, or a Toxicroak and Poliwrath. Let me see also have any items I can give Gallade. The order moves after the foul attackers. Go ahead and just level him up a little bit. Hopefully, got him. It's bug type coverage. 10 though. No. Ooh, that's cool. Love Swampert. There's someone in here. Give me Moo Moo Milk. Oh. I think that's how I get them. Sure. There's at least one item around here. There we are. Water pulse. Jingling. Oh, that's okay. I know I'm like what, 4 levels above, but I didn't expect it to be super effective. I'm expected to be a 1-hit KO. My gosh. Spikes. That's not an issue. Whalmer. Let's see how much this does. Like 30%? No, 45. I can't escape now. Can I TP? I wonder if that works. Let's see. Yep, that's it. Worth a shot. Kaidos. Actually, I'll stay. Yeah, I'll stay in. This should one shot. Okay. We got someone else, some experience. Bronze or okay. Come on, you can do this. You got this. You got this. Okay. And hypnosis too. Come on, come on. You can do it, you can do it, you can do it. Okay. Please. Okay. Ruby. Just pure grass type, right? Shut it. Oof. Well, I need to make it easier. Yep, slash. I'll take it. Over TP. Is there an item or something up here? No, just grass. Is that all the trainers? Yep, that's all the trainers. Now let's go heal up and then we'll end stream for today. I don't have to fight you right now, do I? No shot. Yeah. So I get another 2 hour stream. I was kind of hoping to go longer, but I'm tired. Look like you. No, I was gonna say you look like he gave me something, but he doesn't. Okay. We will end stream here for today. Be live again. Maybe next Friday night. Maybe. But if not Friday night, definitely next Saturday in the afternoon around 3-ish or so. But yeah, that'll be it for today. See y'all next time. Bye-bye.